Hello everybody, today's topic is integers. What is integer? Integers are bigger collection of numbers which are formed by whole numbers and the negatives. This is how we represent a number line, minus 4 to plus 5. So we represent the number line in this form. Every positive integer is greater than every other negative integer. 0 is less than every positive integer and greater than every negative integer. Integers are closed under addition, subtraction and multiplication. Integers are commutative and associative under addition and multiplication. That is, a plus b is equal to b plus a. A plus in within brackets b plus c is equal to a plus b within brackets plus c. And for multiplication, a into b is equal to b into a. And a into within brackets b into c is equal to a into b within brackets into c. For all integers a, b and c. Distributive property of multiplication over addition and subtraction holds good for integers. A into b plus c is equal to a into b plus a into c. A into within brackets b minus c is equal to a into b minus a into c for all three integers a, b, c. 0 is the additive identity of integers. A plus 0 is equal to a for any integer a. An integer and its opposite is called additive inverse for each other. That is, plus of minus a is equal to 0. 1 is the multiplicative identity of integers, that is a into 1 is equal to a for any integer a. I will explain this chart. In addition, if both the numbers are in plus sign, your answer will be plus of the given numbers. If both the numbers are in minus sign, you add both the numbers and put minus sign to the number. If one number is negative and another number is positive, you subtract the numbers. If a is greater than b, if a sign is minus, you put minus symbol. A minus b, first calculate a minus b and put the symbol associated with the greater number. And if a is less than b, then you do the same thing, do the subtraction. Here the b is positive, so you put the plus symbol. In multiplication, plus of plus is always plus, minus of minus is always plus, plus of minus is minus, means your answers will be in plus, minus of minus your answer will be always be positive, that is plus, plus of minus your answer will be negative, and minus of plus your answer will be negative, that is in minus. In division, plus by plus means you have a plus value in the numerator and plus value in the denominator, your answer is always in plus. If you have minus value in the numerator and minus value in the denominator, your answer is always in plus. If the numerator is plus and the denominator is minus, your answer is always in minus. If the numerator is minus and the denominator is plus, your answer is always in minus. In multiplication, remember this particular points. Count the number of minuses. Okay, if the number of minuses is even, then your answer will always be positive. That is in plus. Example, minus 2 into minus 3. See, the number of minuses are 2, 1 and 2. Means your answer will always be plus. So here it is plus 6. Check the second example, minus 2 into minus 3 into minus 4 into minus 1. So you count the number of minuses, it is 4. 4 is an even number. So your answer will always be in plus only. Here if you calculate this, it will be 24. Minus into minus plus, minus into minus plus into plus is plus. If the number of minuses are odd, then the answer will always be negative. That is in minus. Example, minus 2 into minus 3 into minus 2. See, the number of minuses are 3. So your answer will be negative, that is minus. Calculate the value, 2 into 3 6, 6 into 2 12, it will be minus 12. Look at the second example, minus 2 into minus 3 into minus 2 into minus 1 into minus 5. Count the number of minuses, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Your 5 is odd number, so your answer will be in negative, that is in minus. So if you calculate this, it will be 60, you will put minus sign before 60. mod values. What is the significance of mod? This is the symbol of mod. Mod A is mod. Inside the mod, if there is a negative value, minus A will become plus A. Plus A will remain plus A inside the mod. Minus A will become inside the mod. Mod symbol minus A will become plus. Even if the value of number is negative, in mod it will be positive. So look at the examples, minus 2 will become plus 2. If the minus sign is outside the mod symbol, see minus of mod A is minus A. Minus of my within the mod symbol it is minus A. The minus A becomes plus A. So what will happen here is this will become minus of plus A. So which is equal to minus A. So if the negative sign is within the mod only, the sign changes. Otherwise it will remain as it is. Now find for the first question. Minus 102 plus minus 56 plus 31. This will become minus 102 plus of minus will be minus 56 plus 31. So what I am doing is I will add both. I have taken minus common. I am adding both. Both are negative. I can add both of them and put a negative symbol. This is minus 158 plus 31, which is equal to minus 127. You subtract. This is minus, this is plus. You do 158 minus 31. So it will be 127. But the greater number 158 has the minus symbol. So you are putting minus 127. Ignore the signs and compare which is the greater number. Second question. This will be 112 plus of minus 42 will become minus 42 plus or minus 16 will become minus 16. So this will be 112 minus 42 plus 16. I am adding both this and putting the minus symbol outside. It will be 112 minus 54. This is 58. 112 has plus value which is greater than 54. So it becomes plus 58. Subtract minus 72 from 12. So this will become 12 minus of minus 72, which is equal to 12 plus 72, which is equal to 84. Subtract 22 from 0. This will become 0 minus 22. So it will be minus 22. In between 0 and 22, 22 is greater. And before 22, the symbol is minus. So it will be minus 22. Compute the products. When you are doing the multiplication, first count the number of minuses, if any. Okay, 1, 2. There are 2 minuses. So minus of minus will always, 2 minuses means it is even and minus of minus is always plus. So 17 into 9 into 1 is equal to plus 153. See the second bit. Minus 7 into minus 13 into minus 5. Number of minuses 1, 2, 3. 3 is an odd number. So my answer will be in minus only. So 7 into 5, 35. 35 into 13. Sorry. Yeah, 35 into 13. This is 5, this is 3 into 3, 9, 10, 1, 5, 1, 3. So this is 455. This will be minus 455. Minus. Now find the quotients. You can write it as minus 135. See the denominator as a numerator as a minus symbol, denominator as a minus symbol. So my answer will be in plus. Just calculate. So your answer will be plus 27. Minus 102 divided by 127. You can write it as minus in this form. This is plus. Denominator is minus. Numerator is plus. So your answer will be in minus only. So it is 3. 27 into 3 is 108. 27 into 4, sorry. 27 into 4 is 108. Find the greatest pair. Mod of minus 5 into minus 3 and the second pair is minus 5 into minus 3. So this will be minus 5 into minus 3 will be plus 15 and this will be minus 5 into 3 which is equal to minus 15. So mod plus 15 is 15 only and this is minus 15. So 15 is greater than minus 15. Means mod of minus 5 into minus 3 is greater than minus 5 into 3. Second question. Minus 12 plus of minus 3. If the first pair, second pair is 12 minus of minus 3. So this will be 12 minus 3 which is equal to minus 15. This will be 12 minus of minus 3 will become plus 3. So this is mod 15. Mod 15 is nothing but 15. So minus 15 is less than 15. Therefore 12 minus of minus 3 is greater than minus 12 plus of minus 3. Simplify using a suitable property. So 23 into minus 5 minus 23 into minus 15. I can take 23 common into minus 5 minus of minus 15. This is equal to 23 into minus 5 plus 15. So 10 minus 5 is 5. So 10 minus 15, sorry. 15 minus 5 will be plus 10 because plus 15 is greater than minus 5. This will be 23 into 10 which is equal to 230. 200 into within brackets minus 8 minus of plus 6. So this will be 200 into minus 8 minus 6. So add 8 plus 6 because both are in minus sign. It will be 14 since both are in minus sign you put minus 14. So this will be minus 2800. Third bit, minus 12 into minus 4 plus 4. Minus 12 into minus 4 plus 4. So this will be minus 12 into 0 which is equal to 0. Simplify. 45 minus within brackets minus 6 plus within brackets 76 minus of within brackets 16 plus 9. Close all the brackets. So first find out 16 plus 9 which is equal to 25. Then find out 76 minus 25 which is equal to 51. Then write it as 51 minus 6 plus 51. So this will be 45 minus of plus 45. This will be 45 minus 45 which is equal to 0. Now minus 9 plus of 41 plus of minus 21 plus 16. So this is minus 9 plus 41 minus 21 plus of minus 21 will be minus 21 plus 16. This will be minus 9 plus 20. 41 minus 21 is 20. So this is minus 9 plus 36. So this will be plus 27 because 36 minus 9 is 27. Plus 36 is greater than 9. So the greater symbol has plus symbol. The greater number has plus symbol, so it will be plus 27. simplify minus 25 plus 28 divided by 9 minus 5. 9 minus 5 is 4. So then you have 28 divided by 4, which is equal to 7. Now my so minus 25 plus 7 is minus 18, because my 25 has the minus symbol which is greater than 7. So you have to put minus symbol here. 50 minus within brackets minus 24 divided by 8 divided by 4 within brackets. So first find out 8 by 4, which is equal to 12. Now find out minus 24 by 12. Numerator is minus, denominator is plus, so it will be minus 2. Your answer will be in minus. Now 50 minus of minus 2. So this will be 50 plus 2, which is equal to 52. Sorry, this is 2. So this is 12. This will be 62. This is 12. Fill in the boxes with appropriate signs. Plus, into, minus, and divide. Divide symbols are given. While solving this problem, keep one point, note one point which is very important. Find out, ignore the plus and minus sign, just find out what is the answer given. So answer given is 3. If the answer is less than the number in the question, see, take this example 3. 3 is the final answer. 3 is less than the bigger number in the series given in the problem, 21. So when the number is less, when the answer is less than the numbers given in the question, you have to check either subtraction or division. If the answer is greater than the given number, it will be addition or multiplication in most of the cases. So first proceed with the first step you have to do is identify whether the answer given is less than or greater than the numbers given in the question. Mind you, ignore the plus and minus signs. Just compare the numbers. So in the first case, I am writing 3 is less than 21. The greater of, so then it sign has to be minus or divide. I am not saying it will be minus or divide only, but most of the cases it will be minus or division only when your answer is less than the numbers given in the question. So in 90% of the cases this concept will work. So first check whether 21 minus of minus 7 is not equal to 3. Then you have to check with division. 21 divided by minus 21 divided by minus 7 is equal to 3. So this condition is satisfied. Your answer here is division. So the symbol here is division. Now 10 box, the sign you have to write is 6 divided by 4. Your 1. 1 is again less than 10. So sign will be minus or division. So just check with minus first. 10 minus 6 is 4. 4 divided by 4 is 1. So it will be, your answer is minus. Third question. Minus 8 plus of minus 3. Box the missing sign 11 is equal to minus 1. So again I am checking 1 is less than 11. Here the 11 is the highest number. So the sign will be minus or division. So minus 8 plus or minus will be minus 3 will be minus 11. So minus 11 plus 11 is 0, minus 11 is minus 22, but your answer is minus 1. So it will be minus 11 by 11, which is equal to minus 1. So your answer is division. Now, minus 6 into 4 box into minus 1 is equal to 24. So 24 here is greater than 6. Sign will be plus or into. So minus 6 into 4, 24, 24, minus 24, plus of minus 1 is not equal to 24. Then I'll check with into. Minus 6 into 4, 24, 24 into minus 1. So minus 24 into minus 1 is equal to 24. See, the number of minuses are 2. Your answer will always be in positive. So here your answer is into. Now minus 8 box within brackets 2 divided by 3. So your minus 2 is, sorry, 2 is less than 8. So sign will be minus or division. First we'll check. If these two conditions are not satisfied, then we'll go to the addition or division. Minus 8 minus 2 is minus 10. Minus 8 minus 2 is minus 10. Minus 10 divided by 3 is not equal to minus 2. Next I'll check. Minus 8 divided by 2, which is equal to minus 4. Minus 4 divided by 3 is not equal to minus 2. So since, as I told you, 90% of the cases it matches, 10% you may have to go and check the other symbols. Now, minus 8 plus 2, I'm checking it with the plus symbol, is 6. 6 divided by 3 is minus 6, sorry. Minus 8 plus 2 is minus 6. Minus 6 divided by 3 is minus 2. So your answer is plus here. 16 box into 4 is minus 64. 64 is greater than 16. Sign has to be plus or into. Here if you compare with 16, 64 is very high. So probably you will first check with multiplication. 16 into minus 4 is equal to minus 64. So your answer here is into. From exercise 1.3, fill in the blanks. Minus 20 divided by dash is equal to 4. I am writing minus 20 divided by A is equal to 4. Now I'll write minus 20 divided by A is equal to 4 by 1, making both into fractions. Cross multiply, it is 4A is equal to minus 20. A is equal to minus 20 by 4, which is equal to minus 5. Now if you check, your answer is in positive. So it is minus 20 divided by minus 5, which is equal to 4. Since numerator and denominator are in minus sign, your answer will be positive. 16 divided by dash is equal to minus 1. 16 divided by A is equal to minus 1. So I'll write it as 16 by A is equal to minus 1 by 1. Cross multiply. Minus 1 into A is equal to 16. Minus A is equal to 16. Therefore A is equal to minus 16. Dash divided by 12 is 0. You can directly put it as 0. Anything divided by 0 is 0. Minus 24 divided by minus 3. Minus 24 divided by minus 3, it will be plus 8. Numerator and denominator is minus sign. Find the sum of minus 109 plus and 312 and subtract minus 150. Okay, minus 109 plus 312, which is equal to 203. Now, from 203 subtract minus 150. It will be minus of minus 150, which is equal to 203 plus 150, which is equal to 353. This is from worksheet, these problems. A number x to be added to minus 119. A number x to be added to minus 119. Is 201. Find x. So you are adding minus 119 plus x is equal to 201. So minus 119, take it to the right hand side. It will become plus 119. 201 plus 119, which is equal to 320. Therefore, x is equal to 320. You can cross verify 320 minus plus 320 minus 119 will give you 201. Under crack it section, 14 plus half into 16 divided by 8 divided by 2. 8 divided by 2 is 4, 16 divided by 4 is 4. Now 14 plus half into 4. This will be 14 plus 2, which is equal to 16. Now 21 plus 10 divided by within brackets 20. Minus 20 divided by 10 minus 8. So, minus 20 divided by 10 is minus 2. So, minus 2 divided by, you got minus 2 minus 8 is equal to minus 10. Next, 10 divided by minus 10, which is equal to minus 1. Therefore, 21 minus 1 is equal to 20. Step by step you have to do the simplification. Minus 20 plus 1 by 5 into minus 20 within brackets minus 20 plus 55 minus within brackets 13 minus 3 is 10 minus 20 plus 55 is plus 35 because plus 55 55 is greater than 20 and you have plus symbol for 55. So it will be plus 35. Now 35 minus 10 is 25. So 19 plus 1 by 5 into 25, which will be 19 plus 5, which is equal to 24.